Hey guys, this is Ash, and you're watching Writing Ash. So, it's Booktubeathon, and I'm doing something I never expected to do. I am going to be doing the video challenge for Booktubeathon. So, today's challenge was announced by Jessica Reader, and I just saw it on my feed when I go to Shorts. It's not a skit challenge, which is something I'm not sure I can do because I'm extremely self-conscious and I don't think I'd be able to go back in front of the camera. So I thought since it's just a casual challenge, I'd give it a shot. The book I'll be using for this challenge is Fenga. I'm currently reading it. I just started reading this morning and I've already finished two books of Booktubeathon, which is amazing because I only have 5 more to go. Anyway, so this is filled with short stories and I'll probably read like 2 or 3 at most. And I've read it was a couple by for me because I absolutely loved the first one and I thought the book was really pretty at that point. And I really love this book. I've been just reading about this. I've been reading stories from this book since I was really good. And even before then, my dad used to read me the stories and used to watch the movies. In fact, the best book to movie adaptation I've ever watched is Fake Love Movies. There's so many of them and I always enjoyed them. Anyways, on to the challenge. So I will have 30 seconds to come up with the name for this monster by looking at words from this book, and I will have 30 seconds to come up with characteristics for this monster. And finally, I'll have 1 minute to sketch the monster. I have got my timer right here and I'm beginning. I got 2 words, Bulbulaya and Hypnotism. And Bulbulaya is literally a maze, so I'm gonna call this monster Hypnotic Bulbulaya. And now comes the traits of the monster. Anyway, so here I got enemy, wealth, time, practical, and whimsical. So the monster whimsically kills its wealthy victims, wealthy enemies, and as they die, practically does something. I don't know. Practically frightens the enemy because right now the word in front of my eye is frightened. Finally, I'm going to have to sketch the monster in 1 minute. That is, I think, going to be harder than finding
this. So here's my weirdo monster, and I don't think I even counted the number of fingers I made in the legs and the hands. It was such a rush to make it in just a minute.
So I will be adding the clip to the monster in the video. And that's it for this video. Bye!